For learning to practice side crow pose or Parsva Bakasana, come into a toe stand position on your mat and twist towards one side. Make sure that the opposite side tricep works as high as possible on that thigh and place your hands flat down shoulders distance. Lean forward and begin to bend your elbows to tip your shoulders down and your hips up. From here, gazing down and slightly forward, point your toes to lift your feet off the ground, pulling your heels to your butt to engage your hamstrings.